Achieved with CryEngine.
Greetings, Seeker. Your next contract is Dr. Athanasia Alikhanova. An expert genetic engineer, she runs a research laboratory inside the Arakcheya fortress on Shelikov Island. Athanasia and her colleague, Dr. Nikita Zaitsev, have recently announced the creation of the world's first genetically edited babies, female twins who are disease resistant. Athanasia is now planning to expand the program to edit the embryos of hundreds of couples throughout Siberia. This time, she will alter DNA that controls height, strength, and intelligence to improve the stock of the Siberian people. Athanasia has the backing of her father, Xenik Alikhanov, Siberia's chief of staff. But she is afraid of retaliation from fanatics, other governments, and anyone who thinks she's playing God. Following the recent assassinations, she has hired a body double to stand in for her and conceal her real movements. This double is wearing a device that will trigger an alert if she is killed, warning Athanasia of imminent danger. Eliminate the good doctors, Athanasia Alikhanova and Nikita Zaitsev. Locate and destroy the encrypted details of the eugenics program. Find evidence of any unsuccessful genetic experiments. Keep a steady hand, Seeker.
This is one of ours.
Looks like a storage facility.
Perhaps you can find further intel inside.
Thank you.
Seeker.
Looks like a storage facility.
Perhaps you can find further intel inside.
want them.
Juliet 1-2 to HQ. We have his location. Clear.
Still having doubts about killing the good doctors? Exit locations are on your map. Exfiltrate when you're ready.
Data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Seeker.
Thank you.
is retreating to the bunker.
I can see Alikhanova, or maybe her double.
Remember, Dr. Alikhanova is a smoker.
They're separating.
Alikhanova's double wears a dead man's switch that will contact the real doctor if she's killed. Choose an extraction point. I'm uploading the coordinates.
animal?
Thank you.
data deleted.
I've marked the exfiltration locations to your map. Greetings, Seeker. Your next target is the Siberian Prime Minister himself, Nergui Kurchatov. Since independence, Kurchatov has been developing a radical AI-controlled hypersonic missile defense system. Kurchatov and his chief strategist, Xenik Alikhanov, plan to implement this system along Siberia's borders with China, America, and Russia. However, the recent assassinations have forced them to advance their plans. Siberia's rulers fear that their national enemies will use this period of political unrest to annex parts of the country. So Kurchatov is deploying the missiles immediately, despite caution from the military that the system has not been fully tested. The first consignment of missiles will be transported by train from the Sibirskaya 7 railway junction. To mark this occasion, Kurchatov is visiting the site to broadcast a speech to the nation. This will be your best opportunity to terminate him. Alikhanov is also on his way to Sibirskaya 7. He too must be eliminated. Finally, we require you to disable the transport train and to find any evidence that this missile system is being implemented without appropriate trials. Keep a steady hand, Seeker.
It's a beautiful country. Pity it's all falling apart.
If you're concerned with this country's fate, killing Kurchatov should be your priority.
I can see the power plant.
Kurchatov is broadcasting his speech from the offices there. There are two routes, Seeker. Your choice.
terrorists, the so-called wolves, who seek to destabilize us from within, who attack our great institutions, who indiscriminately target our people. They shall not win. They will not weaken our resolve. Like their real-life namesakes, they fear the strength provided by unity. They avoid the light, preferring to skulk in the dark and pick off the weak. But we are not weak. We are united, and today we will show them and our enemies abroad the strength of our resolve. We will install a fence of steel and fire around our borders to keep out those who would encroach upon our lands and to trap the wolves within. This smart missile system will automatically target any threats from outside our borders, allowing our steadfast army to focus on the wolves amongst us. We will finally nullify both threats in one fell swoop. We are a peaceful people. We are a peaceful nation. But that does not mean we are weak. We have steel in our hearts, and now we shall have steel all around us. It is time to show them our steel by deploying this missile program across our country. And while we do, we will raise our banners. We will sing our anthems. We, the Siberian people, will unite to protect our nation against all those who seek to bring us down, who seek to deny us our destiny. As an independent and free nation.
Of a conversation between Kurchatov and Alikhanov.
The wolves are winning this war. If not on the ground, then at least in propaganda. Do not call it a war. That is what they want. They are terrorists. But yes, opinion polls are split. I am being painted as weak and ineffectual. Then we have the perfect tool to leverage opinion back on our side. These missiles will give us everything we need. Renewed support and an end to the wolves at our door. In what way? We cannot bomb the wolves when we do not know who or where they are. We do not need to. We will fire a missile into China. Somewhere not too populated, but with enough collateral damage to cause an outrage. We will tell the Chinese that the wolves launched it. When they retaliate, the country will unite behind us.
That is a risky game to play, Zenik. I will see these wolves destroyed!
Thank you. The others. Locations now.
You wish, motherfucker.
believe that's Alekhinov.
It may be beneficial to question him before termination.
Thank him!
Engage. Over.
lost the enemy. I repeat, we lost him. Over.
Even without his guards.
I've marked the extraction locations on your map.
Thank you.
Search for them. Hurry!
Down.
1-2 to HQ. We have his location. Clear. Base. Enemy contact. Base. We have eyes on hostile. Ready to engage. We have enemy contact. Over. I repeat, we lost him. Over.
Thank you.
Security data. It mentions the Kurchatov will now only appear in public behind bulletproof glass.
Valuable information, Seeker. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now.
That is secure.
Very good, Seeker.
I can see the weapons train.
It must be disabled. Try inside the driver's cab.
See the weapons train.
It must be disabled. Try inside the driver's cab.
HQ, we have eyes on Tango. Clear.
Not going anywhere.
Excellent work. I've marked the extraction locations on your map.
HQ. It will be heavily fortified.
I've dealt with similar.
You're close to the HQ. It will be heavily fortified.
I've dealt with similar.
Okay.
not necessarily make them our friends, Seeker.
I'll take that as a no. Kurchatov is dead.
Good. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now. You're close to the HQ. It will be heavily fortified.
I've dealt with similar. Data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Seeker.
Thank you.
This train is not going anywhere.
Excellent work.
I've completed all the contracts. It's time for an explanation.
Very well. Reach the exfil and we'll talk.
You've proved your worth, Seeker. As promised, here's your truth. I represent a powerful alliance concerned with the global balance of power. Our mission here was to regain control over the region. Unfortunately, Kurchatov's government turned out to be highly uncooperative. The region is even less stable than it was before. With your help, we were able to correct this error without revealing our involvement. Shutting down Ivanovsky's project diffused any potential biochemical retaliation. Removing Sekov deprived the oligarchy of its main source of funding. Gorzhev and Petroshenko supported the government from the underworld. They needed to be stopped too. Alikhanova was on the brink of perfecting a super soldier. She could not be allowed to finish her eugenics research. Eliminating Kurchatov and Alikhanov was the final piece of the jigsaw. Their missile program would have plunged the region into a war no one could win. Weakened and decimated, the remaining Siberian oligarchy will now be much easier to control. We can now move on to more pressing matters, as our goals go far beyond the local conflicts. Your work for us isn't finished. You should hear from us soon, Seeker.
Thank you. Thank you.